TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Thursday, 30 minutes into the trading day, and we got markets starting off to the positive side. Dow Jones up 106 points, trading at 26,324. We get the S&Ps up 7 points, trading at 2880. NASDAQ positive by 18 points, trading at 7913. We'll start things off this morning. Let's take a look at the VIX volatility index. Still in the 13s, hit a 12-handle pre-market yesterday. A little bit of negative action towards the end of the day yesterday. We saw the VIX spiking up above 14, back 1364 in that volatility index. Let's jump over to the Nadex platform, check out some of the futures markets. So quite a start to the day on that opening bell. The Dow opening at 26,237. We're more than 130 points above that level, trading 26,359 in the Dow. NASDAQ 100. Pretty similar story, not quite the same acceleration. You open at around 75.69, currently trading about 20 points above that level, 75.89. S&P 500, much the same. We trade a bit higher overnight. There's your opening bell bar, 28.78, currently about 7 S&P points above that level. Gold contract pulling back a bit in the 1280s, currently trading at 1286.87. And crude oil bouncing around a bit as well, currently trading $62.44 in the price of crude. In terms of what else you have happening across the market, not a good day for Tesla. As analysts say, Tesla's first quarter deliveries were substantially worse than expected. Tesla says it delivered 50,900 Model 3 cars in the first quarter, below the 52,450 analysts expected. To see how that is hitting the charts this morning, not what you would like to see for Tesla if you're a shareholder, down 8.5%. But with that said, we just got a bounce on the open from about 260 to 267, still down $25 or 8.6%. And to pull this back just to see on a one-year daily, I mean, it wasn't that long ago, just in December, that we were almost at 380. You're now sitting 266.96. And that low we had on March 25th, 254.46, right up against there. Stay tuned. We come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. And, of course, we got Fast Market, TD Ameritrade at 11, Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White, Tom O'Brien, all this afternoon. Have a great Thursday, everybody.